the best farmers do have the best attention to detail. They're looking at everything on farm, and basically it's about establishment and taking the whole variety through the season.